Okay, Brown.
Ah, Success.
Good afternoon.
Success, good afternoon. School has closed already.
Yes.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Are you Success Auntie?
Yes, I'm Success Auntie.
Wow, you are beautiful.
Thank you. I'm actually taking her to the house.
There is no food in the house.
Uncle, but I want food in the morning, still remaining.
That food? I've given it to the dogs. See, actually, my house, I don't let food stay more than 2 hours. That's too long. It's not healthy.
Uncle, which dog?
You know what? Let me take you guys to lunch. It's an exclusive place for big boys. I'm sure you're going to like it. Yes, let's just go.
Okay, Success, let's go. Wow, this place is nice.
Yes, just feel at home, relax. You see, this is the place I usually used to come when I want to chill out. Everybody that works here know who I am. In fact, even the owner of this hotel knows who I am.
Wow.
If I'm not here, they look as if there's nobody.
Are you serious?
In fact, this is where I take my lunch. Here, just like my second kitchen. So, you can just feel free to order anything you want. Waiter, come please.
Good afternoon.
Auntie, how much is the rice and chicken?
Success, don't ask of the price of the food. Do you want to embarrass me? Choose the menu.
Don't mind Success, you forgot herself. You can make your order.
Alright, give me fried rice and chicken.
Okay, fried rice and chicken.
Yes, fried rice and chicken too for me.
Okay, same.
In fact, fried rice and chicken for all of us.
Okay, I'll get that shortly.
Just feel free, Just feel free. In fact, see, here just like my home. But if guests not taking, I might even buy here very soon.
Wow, that would be nice though.
I hope you're enjoying here. Oh, food is here already. Oh, their food are so, so nice. Just look at the packaging. Trust me, you love it. Just wait until you open the food and you see what I'm talking about.
Enjoy.
I open the food.
Wow!
You love it, right?
I love it!
Your food here is excellent.
More than excellent.
That's what I'm talking about. In fact, I even gave them the recipe they use in cooking this food.
Uncle, this food looks so expensive.
Shh! Excuse me. Success, come, let's have a word,
Uncle, what did I do now?
Success, why are you embarrassing me, Look how you're trying to make it look as if I don't have money.
But Uncle, do you have money?
Even if I don't have money, can't I be able to pay for food? There's no amount they sell food that I cannot be able to pay, It's food they eat. See, let me tell you, stop saying anything about price. Respect yourself. Don't put sand in my gario. I said, don't put sand in my gario. We just went out to iron one or two things. Wow, you've almost finished your food. That was so fast. Waiter, bring the POS. How much is the bill? All of them.
It's 7,000 naira total.
Oh, 7,000, that is cheap. Make it 8,000 naira and keep the change.
Really?
Yes.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're so generous.
Yes, that's how stars do.
All right, your pin.
Yes, let's enjoy ourselves. Success! Success!
Yes, Uncle!
Come here. Success, can you imagine that your auntie did not call me back after everything I did for her yesterday? She could not even call me back. I even sent her transportation money to go back and sent her 2,000 naira airtime this morning, and she could not even call me back to say thank you.
Leave her alone now. Maybe she doesn't like you.
What do you mean?
Uncle, see, love is not about sending money and going to fancy places or showing off. It is about being with the person who makes you happy in a way nobody else can.
Director, is this part of our line? That line is too strong for a kid though, and it's not even part of her script. But it works. You guys should just continue. And action.
I'm beginning to suspect you're the reason why your auntie is not picking my call. Because yesterday you were busy disgracing me, making me look small. You're there praising things. Anyway, I have another date, and you are following me to that date.
Uncle, I'm not following you. I'm going to stay at home here.
You are going to follow me because the last time I left in this house, you nearly destroyed all my things. So you need to follow me so that I can keep my eyes on you.
She's even calling. Hello? Hello? Yes! Yes! Yes, yes! Tomorrow now! Yes. Do you like the place?
Yeah, I love it.
Yes, actually, this place was opened last week. Yes, specifically for the rich. People with class. I come here to chill all the time. So, feel comfortable. You can just order whatever you want to eat.
I don't want food. Can I get a drink?
Drink? So, what do you want to drink?
Champagne.
Oh, champagne. Champagne? Okay. Champagne it is. Waiter.
Good day, sir. Good day,
waiter, get us 2 bottles of champagne.
Champagne? All right. Why 2? We can share one now.
No. I love to drink straight from the bottle. We know they use cup. 2 bottles of champagne.
All right, I'm coming.
I like your hair.
Thank you.
Most especially, your smile.
Yes, sir.
Oh, here's the champagne. Wow, this is nice. Alcohol. Can you get her juice?
Okay, juice.
Please, how much is that juice?
Get her juice.
Okay.
Success, I'm just like warning you that you stop saying price every time we go on a date. What is wrong with you? Do you want to spoil my date? Do you want to spoil my packaging?
Uncle, have you come here before?
And so I have 50,000 naira in my account. How much is juice? Respect yourself, fool.
What? 800,000 naira for champagne? Is he a heaven?
800,000!
This is a new year, and we want to say a happy new year to you. We pray that this year will bring the best of things. You pray that you're blessed this year. Whatever you do this year will succeed. And I want to also use the opportunity to thank all the countries that have hosted us this holiday, the previous holiday. I want to thank Grenada. Everyone in Grenada, you guys are wonderful. I want to thank everyone in Barbados. Everyone in Barbados, you guys are wonderful. I want to thank Trinidad. Everyone in Trinidad, thank you so much for hosting us. I want to thank Santiago, Aruba, Santo Domingo. That island is beautiful. Thank you to Valencia, Puerto Rico, San Andres, Orlando. Thank you to San Juan. Thank you to San Juan. Thank you to Boato. Thank you to Santa Clara. Thank you to everyone in Miami. Yes. Thank you to Miami. Ah, Miami is beautiful. Miss Miami. Thank you. And I also want to use this opportunity to thank the Prime Minister of Brazil. Sir, you're wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. I want to thank the Prime Minister of St. Martin's, Mrs. Marlene Romeo. Thank you. Wonderful. Thank you so much. You are the best. You're a mother. You're a teacher. Thank you, ma. Thank you. I want to thank the Prime Minister of Jamaica, Andrew Holness. Mr. Andrew Holness, thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you so, so much. I also want to thank the Prime Minister of Antigua, Mr. Gustin, you are wonderful. We're coming back to Antigua because of you. Thank you. Everyone on the island, the people I cannot remember right now, and the people that we canceled their show. We canceled those shows because the reasons were beyond our control. Everyone that their shows were canceled, sorry. We promise that this year we are coming. We are coming this year to come and fulfill our promise. And if you have already bought the ticket, keep your ticket. Because the ticket you have bought is the same ticket you are going to use this year. And all our friends in America, the whole of America, we are coming this year. All our friends in the UK, we are coming. England, we are coming. India, this year. In fact, we are coming to the... we are coming to your house this year. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for 2019. This is a new year. Thank you. We love you. I also want to thank everyone, all our fans on YouTube. Thank you, all our fans on Facebook. Thank you so, so much. You guys helped us. We won the African Talent Award last year, December. And we also won the Streamy Award. Streamy Award. We got the Streamy Award for Europe, Central Asia, and Africa. Thank you so much to everyone that has supported us. It's because of you. It is your award. Thank you so much. Thank you. Unfortunately, we could not go to America to get the award because we are in South America. So we couldn't go to North America. We'll get the award. We're going to America next week. I'll get the award. I'll take pictures with it for you to see. Thank you. I bring your award to you. Thank you. See you next Friday. Subscribe to this channel. Please subscribe to this channel. See you next Friday. Subscription is free. If I didn't mention your country, please forgive me. My memory is skipping. We just came back and everything is, you know, we have to rush this to make sure that this content comes out and everything. Thank you so much to everyone.